my story this morning is M&Ms. Do you like M&Ms? They're my favorite candy. Yes, okay. Sometimes Elizabeth's mommy and daddy will give her a special smile, and it seems to say, "I love you, my dear daughter." I hope your mommy or daddy give you a smile like that. Being loved like that is a wonderful thing. You know, we are children of God, and God loves us like that, times 1,000,000. However, because we don't see God directly, sometimes it's hard to know that God is smiling. So this morning, I thought we could pretend that when God smiles at us with that special smile, we would find an M&M. So, for instance, when we look at a beautiful sunset and the sky is just painted with spectacular colors of red and pink and orange, well, maybe you'd find an orange M&M. Because beautiful sunsets or sunrises are like God smiling on us. Or maybe you're playing with your friend and the funniest thing in the world happens and you both laugh so hard that you almost cry. You just throw yourself in the ground in wild abandon in a fit of laughter. Maybe you would find a brown M&M. Yeah. Or maybe sometimes you're alone and very sad. The kind of sad when you don't cry out loud, but you just sit very still and feel sad in your heart. And then maybe someone who loves you very much could come and put their arm around you. Maybe that person is sent by God to give you love. Maybe you would find a blue M&M. Or maybe a new brother or a sister has been born in your family. That's a big deal. That's a big smile. Maybe a new brother? Yeah. Maybe you'll find a red M&M. Yeah. And there are green and yellow M&Ms too. There are all sorts of ways that God smiles on us. There are so many ways. Now think about this. When we come forward to receive communion, God smiles on us. We are children of God, so he has given us the biggest smile when he has given us his son, Jesus. I wonder what color M&M that should be. I think we would find this many smiles. Wow! Wow! Yes! Thank you, Jesus. The end.